Good morning all of you. This is our third session of this chapter number 2, Shapes and Angles. Here we will learn about the angles. Angle, it means first angle's name is acute angle. What is the meaning of acute angle? If you are telling that L shape in short method that is having a 90 degree angle, it means this angle called the right angle. And less than right angle, less than right angle, you can say are acute angle which greater than 0 and less than 90, that angle called the acute angle. And second name you can write in your workbook, less than right angle. LTRA, less than right angle, LTRA. In second number, our angle is right angle, right angle, which is denoted by 90 degree angle perfectly, that will be shape of L, you can say right angle. In third angle is obtuse angle. In obtuse angle you can find the greater number of right angle, or you can say more than right angle, more than right angle is called the obtuse angle. You can write like that, 90 greater than 2 till 180. 90 se bada and 180 se chota, that angle will be obtuse angle, or you can say more than right angle. But you can write MTRA. MTRA, more than right angle. LTRA, less than right angle. MTRA, more than right angle. On RA you can write for the right angle. Let's see your workbook question number 6. Put stick and fill the table given below on the basis of the angle indicated in the picture. So you can see the picture number 1. Picture number 1 is the scissor. Scissor having a, that angle you can see, that angle is having a less than right angle, more than right angle, right angle. So you can consider in your hand, if it is having the L shape, so you can say right angle. If it curves down, you can say less than right angle. Is it more than L? You can say more than right angle. So here you can observe the shape of L, say less than, so you can consider as a less than right angle in your workbook. This is the picture number 2. That boy having a hand, in hand one angle is given, shape of so you can see this is the right angle. Now see the picture number 3. The kite. Kite having a one shape. In this type, this angle is considered as a L, or L shape, you can right angle. Now see the picture number 4. This is the shape of sunset. This picture shows as a like that. So you can consider as a more than right angle. So take it in a more than right angle. So student, this way you can tick in that table which angle shows a less than right angle, which angle shows a right angle, or which angle shows a more than right angle. So tick like that. Now see the question number 7 from the workbook. Draw a picture around the angle shown below and write which type of angle it is. As I told you, question number 6, 7, 8, both are same. You have to find only right angle, less than right angle, and more than right angle. So here one picture is given as a crocodile face, and crocodile face having a one angle which is shown in that mouth between. So you can see that angle is less than right angle. Why? Because this is your less than right angle. In second picture, your second shape is given in your workbook. That shape having an L shape, you can consider as the right angle. Right angle. And in this picture, you can draw any diagram which you like to draw. Here I am drawing it is triangle making a tan. So this shape you can draw or other shape you can draw also. So now see the picture number 3, that is also having an L shape. Agar aap aise dan karoge, then you will get it. This is our right angle. So here I am drawing, this is also called a curve that will be having a that shape. Or you can draw any picture as you want to draw it. This is our parachute, and parachute having a this shape as a right angle. Now see the picture number 4. Picture number 4 is more than right angle. As shape se bada hai, you can consider as a more than right angle. For that you can draw any house. Here I am drawing this house having a this way. This is my house and house having a this shape. So this is having a more than right angle. So same way you have to solve the all sums. Now see the question number 8 from the workbook. State the type of angle shown in the picture given below. Right angle, less than right angle, more than right angle. So here you can consider the shape. So see the picture number 1. It is given in your workbook as a cartoon. You can consider that curve is given. That curve is called that angle is greater than L. So you can write more than right angle. Now see the picture number 2. Picture number 2, that curve in that picture, you can see that picture having a less than right angle. So you can consider as a less than a right angle. Now see the picture number 3. That is also one curve is given like a less than right angle. So you can write also less than a right angle. Now see the picture number 4, you can observe easily, this is the more than right angle because L shape se ye bada hai. So you can consider as the more than a right angle. Here this picture also you can observe like that, bigger as the L. So you can write more than a right angle. Sixth picture you can observe easily and write down your workbook, less than right angle. Seventh number more than right angle. And eighth number is our right angle. How can you say this is our right angle? Because it's the shape of L. L is our right angle. And 9 number is less than right angle. So write down in your workbook. This is the shape of less than right angle. So I am writing over here. This shape is less than a right angle. And this shape also less than a right angle. And one more shape is remaining to write, more than a right angle. More than right angle, more than right angle, more than right angle, more than right angle. Which is our less than right angle, less than right angle, less than right angle. And one is here as a right angle. So this concept is clear to you all. So, student, I hope you understand well. The topic is more than right angle. Same name is obtuse angle. If you have any doubt, we will discuss in online session. I will share the PDF also.